Who are you?
Interesting. You can tell.
I'm sensitive. You're not a doctor. Who are you?
You'd know me as Manny.
Are you here for me? Am I going to die?
All humans die. As to your time, I don't have the answers for that. John grounded me in this body, and I just wanted to see how you were.
He sent you?
John has a hard time communicating his feelings.
I know. Can I ask you another question?
Of course.
My visions, are they a gift from God? Or do my abilities come from somewhere evil? And the tumor is my punishment.
Do you think your powers are evil?
Sometimes I feel that way. But since I met John, I've been able to use them to save lives. And if this is my gift, I'll put up with the pain.
Exactly.
So my visions do come from God?
Like I said, John grounded me in this body, so I'm cut off from my power. But based on what you've told me, said, you have all the answers you need.